Well, it's Seth here. Welcome to another video of our son Wonderlock. I believe this is episode 32. If I'm not mistaken, but anyway, let's go through the doors. Last episode. Oop. My bad, the light's on. Here, let me turn it off.
There you go.
That's better.
Beth, it's been a while since I last saw you. What? You came? You actually came for me, Beth? Thank you. So you know one another? A gifted young trainer like Beth, and she bothers with someone like you. How disappointing. I don't need your approval, Mother, or your permission. I will save Cosmog. My, you do say such incomprehensible things, calling me Mother. I don't have any children. Certainly not any wretched children who would run off and reject my love. So tell me, how you'll save that Pokémon? What do you call Lily? You failed to convince me to listen to you. You don't even have the strength of a trainer. The only thing that you've done on your own is steal someone else's research material. You're not beautiful enough for my world, but fine. Since you're here anyway, you can watch me summon my sweet beast, and then you can leave. I'm not being foolish or selfish. I am asking you to listen, Mother. Do not sacrifice Cosmog for the beast's sake. If you open the Ultra Wormhole, Cosmog will die. You're right. It probably will die, because I'm going to force it to use its power, whether it wants to or not.
Wow. That's...
Maybe if you really had been a daughter to me, I would have listened to you. Too bad. Beth, I really am happy that you came after me, but I have to be selfish again. I have to ask you one more time, please. Help me. Help Nebby. We have to save Nebby. Before we go into this battle, I'm going to make sure the XP share is on.
Okay, now we turned it on, because our little Eevee that we got in a Wonder Trade, I think its name was Matt, or it was some weird name, but we decided to add it to the team. Because a type that I do not have is an electric type, so as soon as I can get this thing up a couple levels, I'm going to evolve it into Jolteon using a Thunderstone I have.
What is this place?
Excuse me.
Hurry, this way. What do you think? It's my private collection. My precious babies. They'll all be preserved for eternity here.
Okay. Hey, it's Loopy. Long live Loopy. She also got a Pukumuku and a Pikachu. It's just a little weird.
But my poor beast. What confusion, what rage it must feel, arriving in a strange world. It would not be right to confine its feelings in such a small case as this one. It will need to express itself. I think I will let it express its fury upon the Alola region as well.
Whoa, Beth! Whoa-ho-ho, and Lily! Woohoo, and Lily!
Man, I'm so glad to see you're okay. Ah, sweet Howl, so you came too. And Gladion, must you be so untidy?
Will you listen to me, at least? You mustn't open the Ultra Wormhole. You cannot let the beasts run wild.
What's going on here, guys?
The daughter who stole my Cosmog from me, and the son who took my Titan, no. All I ever did was give you two all the love I had, and all you did was betray me. You have no right to ask for my attention now.
Wait, daughter? Son? What? Huh? Wait, you're all a family?
You get with the program, Hal. Perhaps once we were, sweet Hal, but those wretches beside you left me. But it doesn't matter now. None of that matters now.
I was able to open the Ultra Wormhole just using the gases we extracted from Cosmog when it was in the Aether Paradise, wasn't I? Yeah, baby! But now I have Cosmog itself inside this crate here. If I use its entire body, how many Ultra Wormholes will I be able to open? How many sweet beasts will come to me then? No! Please! Stop! If Nebby isn't... If you make it use too much of its power, you don't understand what will happen! Like, when we ran away from the paradise, couldn't even move for ages after that. If you use too much of its power, it will die! Watch! I will open the Ultra Wormhole for you. Come to me, my sweet beast. Whoa. Crap, guys. It's getting intense. Where is it? Oh. What's gonna happen? I already know, I'm just like... Dude, the animation looks cool. Ooh. The Ultra Wormhole. There he is. Do we have to face this Nihiligo, or does it just take her? I don't remember. Ooh, it's getting a little stormy out. There's Buzzwole. UB02. At least the Sun version, anyway. And I forget what the moon version is, but this one's Buzzwole. I think the other one's Pheromosa, or maybe I'm mistaking it for a different Pokemon. I don't know. There he is, Nihiligo. You see? All over Alola. Ugh, must you be so noisy, even inside there? What an annoying Pokemon. The only thing I need from you is your power. But I will admit, it looks like all that power served me well. There should be plenty of beautiful beasts appearing all over Alola as we speak. The one time you can't get out of the box, or the bag, or whatever you're holding in. Look, on Akala and Pony, even on Mele Mele Island. Oh ho 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 ho! Near Mele Mele Island, Island's Mahalo Trial. Do 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 do, just a cocoon on a stroll. What is the, wait, it's disturbance I feel. Whoa. Ho ho, this one's a rare visitor. You have come before the island kahuna. Go, go, go! Whoa. Did you come here as a guardian or just to battle? The other islands must surely be facing the same threat. I'm counting on you, my comrades. As Kahuna this trial, Island Ihala will support you. This would be a very, very great addition for Hala. If we could catch this thing, because that's a bug in fighting. That'd be a very powerful Pokemon. Wouldn't be so easy for trainers to beat. Your real threat.
Hehehe, my sweet beast.
Hey, it's your boy Kuzma.
Madam Prez, the experiment was successful, huh? Looks like it's time to catch these wicked ultra beasts to beat down these annoying upstarts.
You're right, Kuzma. Quiet those children for me. I don't want to hear them. Whatever.
I'll stop the beast.
Wait, are we in another battle with Kuzma?
My partner Null and I were born to be a beast killer.
How? You take Kuzma. Oh. I was gonna take care of it.
Beth, stop the president.
If we don't, Alola will be flooded with beasts.
Beth, we have to get Nebby back.
Okay. So we do have to fight her. Looks like I'm gonna need... Yep. You gotta face this thing. Ooh, it's gonna be intense. I'm actually a little scared. I didn't prepare for this. I totally forgot about this. I thought maybe we had a battle with her, but I mean, I was just like thinking out loud. But actually, good thing we got tax effects up first, because poison definitely is super effective against fairy. Anyway, let's go for the Venoshock. See how much it does. Ooh, cosmic power gonna boost its defenses. Using Venoshock. How much? Ooh, that didn't do anything. Holy crap. Is it gonna do a special or physical? I think it's gonna do a special, but let's just set up Baneful Bunker anyway. See what it does. Maybe it doesn't. Oh, no. That was a bad read there. Okay. Okay. Looks like we're gonna have to keep. Maybe. Oh my gosh, it keeps raising its stats. Maybe we should go for the Scald and hope for the burn? Man, this. Let's see how much its defenses rose. By 3 stages, okay. Let's use another Venoshock. Use Moonblast. Shouldn't be very effective. Yeah, this thing's definitely a special attacker. So Baneful Bunker, not a very good thing to use right now. Ugh. I really should have kept Toxic on it. Oh well. Let's just keep willing it away with Venoshock. Moonblast. Still not doing too much to me. We got 2 tanky Pokemon. This is gonna be a drawn out battle. Unless I just switch. Hey, I could switch into Venusaur. That'd be a good idea. Because Venusaur is also a poison. Unless this thing has Flamethrower. I'm gonna bank on that she doesn't. I forget exactly. We're gonna do poison powder and then we're gonna switch back out. Use metronome. Ooh, that could potentially be bad. Lust. Wait, what is that? Ooh, that was a little scary. Do I wanna go for the poison powder? Do I wanna go for the Giga Drain? I mean, we're slower anyway, so if we're gonna survive. We're gonna go for it. We're gonna go for it. Wait, what? We're faster? Anyway, cool, we got the poisoning. Use metronome. Please just like get a fairy move. Power trip. Okay, that didn't. Okay, we're still alive, so let's go into toxic effects. And hit it with the Venoshock. Moonblast. Too bad this thing doesn't have Merciless. Oh no, we hit the special attack drop. Dang it. Now let's go for the Venoshock since it should do no grass moves. Head charge. Ooh. Nice. Anyway, let's go for the Venoshock. Should do double. One more should take it out, I believe, with the poison and all. Wait. What's this thing's ability? We don't see. Does this have the ability where it can't get hurt by, like, status moves? If it is, the fact that kind of stinks. Please, no special attack drop. Good. Ah. Gonna get no. I'm gonna get those leftovers, and one more should take it out. Don't see why not. Metronome, flare blitz. Good. We resist this. So does that do recoil? No. But anyway, did it critical, didn't do too much at all. Now, I'm pretty sure This thing has, like, I think a Lilligant. I think that's what it brings out next. Oh, Mako, that's the name of the Eevee. Want to get it up to a couple levels. Refresh. What's that do? Cures itself, poisoning burn, or paralysis. Let's get rid of quick attack. That might be useful one day. About to send it. Yeah, Lilligant. I predicted it. Ooh. Grass move should be neutral since. Hey, let's do Baneful Bunker, see what it does. Probably go for a Teeter Dance. Oh, Petal Dance. Ooh. Nice, we get the poisoning. That's good. Very good. And we're gonna get the Venoshock. Man, just Toxapex is a good tanking Pokemon. Ooh. I was literally about to cry because I was just like, I was like praising him up, saying, oh my gosh, he's such a tanky Pokemon. And for a second, I thought he was about to die. I mean, Mako gonna grow more levels. About to send out Beware. Switch. Do we have any ghost? Yeah, we got Mim. So let's destroy this thing with Mim. Since none of his moves should do anything. Okay, let's set up a bunch of swords dances. Oh, she withdrew the Beware. Oh, going for the Miss Magius. I see what you're trying to do. Well, sneaky. Anyway, let's go for the Play Rough. Mystical Fire. Ooh, attack. Man, she just. Who's that mean actually coming out with the strats? Oh, crap. Let's go for another Play Rough. Use Mystical Fire. Didn't do anything. But it keeps dropping the. Wait, does it drop one random stack? Because first he. First dropped my attack, then dropped my special attack. What does. Anyway, Mim's gonna go to level 50. Wants to learn Pain Split. Ooh, that might be interesting. Let's get rid of Leech Life since we have the TM, so. Try out Pain Split for a little bit. If I don't like it, always go back to Leech Life. Cool. What does she have other than Beware? Because she has two more Pokemon. Mako gonna grow some more levels. Everyone's just growing levels. Everyone just grow a level. Milotic. Okay, Water type. Let's go for Ninetales since she has the Freeze Dry. This thing shouldn't be able to do much to us, right? We got that Icy Rock, which means this will last for 8 turns instead of 4. Let's go for Freeze Dry. Ooh, no. Hydro Pump. How much is this gonna do? Ooh, a little bit scary. Oh, do we want to risk it missing or not critting, or do we want to heal up? Jeez, I don't know. Well, if the hail brought it down to under half, maybe we can get a crit. Or maybe it can hold on, even if it does get a crit. Or maybe it misses, so there's a lot of possibilities for Milotic not to KO us. So we're gonna go for it. We're gonna go for the Freeze Dry. Please crit. Yes, oh, No! Ooh. It survived on one, but the... Man, the hail just coming out for us. Nice. Love you, Ninetales. You're such a great Pokemon. Ah, just coming in that clutch. Let's send out Beware. Switch. Let's go into Mim. Since, we can just, like, destroy this thing. Even though our disguise is broken, this thing shouldn't know anything to harm us. Use Baby Doll. Oh, yeah, that's the only thing you really can do is throw our stat. Put that about fourth. Oh, yeah, that's right. We have the hail to worry about. Anyways, are you gonna keep going for Baby Doll Rise? Because if that's the case, I'm gonna go for Swords Dance. Oh, yeah, this thing knows Pain Split, so that could be potentially bad. Anyway, that's gonna bring our attack stat back to neutral. I feel like this is mainly gonna rely on the weather. Gonna go for it. Yeah, he's just using Baby Doll Eyes because there's nothing he can do. Except maybe Pain Split. I don't know. Anyway, we got our... How much do we have our attack up by? Let's check real quick. Got it up by one stage, so let's do one more. Just so we can... Yeah, he's gonna drop it, and then we're gonna have two. Just trying to set up a little bit, because this Beware is gonna make... The Baby Doll Eyes are gonna be annoying. Anyway, we're gonna have plus one attack. So then let's go for the play rough. It's gonna drop it down, but we're still gonna have one because of the Swords Dances. Raising sharply. Oop, we're gonna... Yes, finally. Took it out. Bye, Beware. But anyway, what about that weird theory that... Takedown... Recoils a little bit, but it has a very good chance of missing, so no thank you. But anyway, what about that theory last episode about 9840? Okay, because all these seem to be divisions of 1776, so I'm just gonna check this one real quick. What was it? 9840 divided by 1776. No. Maybe it was 9870 divided by 1776. No, that was wrong. My bad. I thought that one would be. At least all that I wanted is my precious beast. Oh no. No! The Ultra Wormhole is disappearing! Guzma, with me! We will catch the beast using the beast balls that we have developed here. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Whoa, what's happening? Mother! Oh, wait. What? Oh. Was she... Bye. Oh, okay, bye. Bye, Felicia. Bye, Guzma. At least we won't have to deal with you anymore. Talk about how you're gonna beat us down, and you never do. At least we got that out of the way. Why? Nebby, are you alright? Nebby? What is this? Whoa, what is it? It changed form. And it's not moving. Come on, let's get out of here. Nothing good can happen here.
Okay. Oh, jeez.
I'm a little tired.
You're all unharmed? Oh, thank goodness.
Yeah, maybe. But there's still a ton we have to do. There's the President and Guzma, who both disappeared into Ultra Wormhole. Not to mention Cosmog and why it stopped moving like that. Even if she is like that, Lusamine is still our mother. We can't just leave her to the Beast's world. We might have to reach we might be able to reach other worlds if we had Alola's legendary Pokemon on our side. The people of Alola worship it, but I don't know if it's even real.
Of course it is. After all, the Beasts are real. I'm sure we can find it. We'll find the legendary Pokemon.
You're right. How you're right for once in your life.
I have to thank you both. Beth, both of you. Beth and you, How. Miss Lusamine, if you and your friends would like to get some rest first, I have prepared a few beds in the staff's room.
Yeah, I'm beat.
I think I'll sleep here. In the bed where I once shared my mother when I was small. Just one last time.
So it's heart touching. It's so cute. So heartwarming. Arrgh.
Beth? Miss Lily is waiting outside if you're ready to meet her.
Okay, cool.
I'll cash you outside right now. How about that?
Where's she? Oh. Whoa, who's that? Who's that girl? Is that Lily? Holy crap. Nice makeover.
I picked these clothes out of the melee. Do you think they suit me?
Sure do.
Oh, Beth, thank you. I feel like there's so much I have to do now to save Nebby, to save my mother. I want to be like you, Beth. I will be strong enough to face any trial. That's why I'm going to try my hardest. This is my new Z-Power form.
Ow. I hit my... Ouch. I hit my hand trying to imitate her. Ow.
So this is where you were. Ow, that hurt. I found these downstairs. It is the moon flute. It is apparently an artifact from Alola's past. They say it's played under the moon's light. The sun flute and the moon flute, once they're rounded together, it is said they can call the legendary Pokemon. That is, if you believe the old myths, anyway. Look, looks to me like the woman who was even planning to add the legendary Pokemon to her little collection here. Here, take this with you.
Ooh, we got our Master Ball.
It's a Master Ball. It can catch any Pokemon without fail. I'm counting on you to help Lily. This is the least I can do.
But what are you going to do, Gladion?
Deal with the mess. I gotta clean up Aether Paradise.
I'd want to get as far away from here, this place, as I could, together with Null. But in the end, looks like I ended right back up here again.
Beth! It's How. How are you, How?
Hey, and Lily, isn't it? What happened to you?
Yes, it's me. Now I'm ready to use my full force, too. You look fantastic.
What was that?
I'm going to train even harder. I gotta do more. I keep getting saved by Beth and her Pokemon, don't I? That's not enough. I gotta be able to save Pokemon on my own. If I can't do that, I'll never be an Island Kahuna. I'll never be able to make people really smile. And I still haven't even done Acerola's trial or anything. I got a lot of catching up to do.
Sorry for dragging you into our family mess.
Yeah.
We gotta see things that almost no one in the world ever gets the chance to see. Maybe I'll set out to train harder, and I'll get to see more amazing things like that again.
Yeah, our mother does like to do things in an extravagant style.
I was really glad that you came too, Hal. I can get you to the next island at least, Pony Island. I'll wait for you at the docks.
Come on, Beth, let's show the world what we could really do. I actually think that's gonna conclude the episode. I know, that's a really, really bad episode because we only did one thing. But I mean, it's already 30 minutes. That was a lot of dialogue, guys. But, well, that's episode 32, I believe. So, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And I bid you guys Alola.